Here's how Israel was created. After centuries of exile and oppression in Europe and beyond, the Jewish people started a movement with the goal of returning to their ancestral homeland, sometimes referred to as Zionism. Led by Theodor Herzl in the 19th century, it gained momentum but faced heavy obstacles. By the 20th century, it was gaining support in powerful circles, with Britain issuing the Balfour Declaration calling for a Jewish homeland in 1917. As more and more Jewish migrants came to what was then known as the Mandate of Palestine, they faced strong opposition from both the resident Arab population and the colonial powers, first the Ottoman Empire, then the British Empire. Then came the Holocaust, and the world was shocked by the depravity of the Nazi regime and how close the Jewish people came to annihilation. Only a few years later, the newly formed United Nations voted to partition the British Mandate of Palestine and create a Jewish homeland named Israel, which was then promptly invaded by five Arab nations. Most nations predicted the state would fall in the face of such a large military force, with few countries willing to offer aid. But instead, the tiny nation pulled off the military upset of the century.